Welcome, my lovely student, class 1 in the lecture of reasoning, your third chapter, geometrical shapes. Now let me introduce. Things we see every day have many shapes. Some of these are rectangle, square, circle, triangle and oval. Shapes are of two types. One is flat shape and the other is solid shape. What do things with these shapes look like? Here is the list for you to know them. Here is the list for flat shapes. Here is the list of solid shapes. Shapes and their names. This shape is denoted as rectangle. This shape is denoted as square. This shape is denoted as circle. This shape is triangle. This shape is oval. Now come to the solid shape. This shape is related as cuboid. This shape is related as cube. This shape is related as cylinder and this shape is related as cone. Flat shapes like rectangle, square, circle, triangle and oval are basic geometrical shapes. Okay. Now come to the types. Type 1, drawing and finding out basic geometrical shape. Trace and draw the given shape, then pick the example of shapes from a group of mixed shapes. Type 2, rotating shapes. The shape of an object does not change when it rotates. Remember this when you answer questions on them. Type 3, sliding and rolling objects. Find out the object that slide and the ones that roll. Now come to the example. Example 1, find the name of the figure given here. Okay, this figure. So you have to recognize circle, triangle, square or rectangle. So you have find the circle. This shape is denoted as circle. Okay. Now come to the example 2. Tick the rectangle in the given figure. Here is circle, here is triangle, here is square and here is rectangle. Option D is correct. A rectangle is a shape with four sides and four corner. Here is corner. It denoted as corner. It denoted as sides. Okay. The opposite sides are equal. This one is equal to this one and this one is equal to this one. Okay. This is called rectangle. Now come to the example 3. Rotate the given triangle, draw 3 more triangles. Okay. If you have to rotate this triangle, you draw the 3 more triangle like this and like this. Okay. You must be try. Now come to the example 4. Look at the figures and choose the correct answer. W, X, Y and Z. Circle, cuboid, cylinder and cube. Option A, W and X are rolling. Option B, X and Y are rolling. Option C, W and Y are rolling. Option D, X and Z are rolling. So which two figures are rolling? W, you have to rolling the circle shape. Y, this is a cylinder and you have to rotate this one too. So the right option is C. Option C, figure with at least one circular face are rolling, therefore both W and Y are rolling. Try to learn it and thanks for watching my video.